now I would like to invite CA Harit Dhariwal sir, chairman of Ahmedabad branch, for his welcome address.
Thank you, Neil. Respected faculty for the first session, CA Mehul Thakkar sir, chairman of Vikasa, CA Rahul Maliwal, chairman of students committee, CA Fanil Shah, the young and dynamic Vikasa committee members, the subcommittee members, and all the participants. A very good morning to all of you. Very good morning to all of you. I cannot say now, am I audible? I think now we have moved ahead. We have actually seen the physical sessions and very happy to see more than 180 participants here in the hall. So big round of applause for all of you for coming here today. I think today I'll just be very brief. I just want to share with you one incident that happened yesterday. I was playing with my 5-year-old child and we were playing chess and other board games. I could see that childlike exuberance in him, and that is what normally we see in children. You know, when we play with them, they have that urge of learning new things, where I went wrong, how to improve, how can I beat you. And that kind of exuberance somewhere is missing in us. When I say us, I say even me as professionals and even you as students. Let us try have that exuberance back, have that childlike learning, that quest to learn that we should all have. That is what is very important in life. So with these kind of sessions, try to make the most of it, because the faculty that you have, I think Mehul sir is here. He's the one who has taught all of us on the dais right now. So you can see Mehul sir has 30 plus years of experience. Palak sir has 25 years. So your combined experience of more than 80 years, all the faculty. So the kind of experience that they all have, take the most of it. Ask as many questions as you can. I think, believe me, they will answer each one of them, because they understand and they have been with all the students before also. So please ask all the questions. Regarding the questions, yes, I was reading a message today morning, you know, where mentioned that, you know, there was a tax advisor, a very famous chartered accountant. He was teaching his 4-year-old daughter. He was basically narrating the story of Cinderella. And the child was so fascinated by the story. So bahut acha laga yaar, kya story hai. Then at one point of time, there came the scene wherein he explained, you know, that a pumpkin hai, and the pumpkin turned into a golden coach, right? So golden coach se pumpkin convert ho gaya. So the child, the daughter was very anxious. She was the daughter of a chartered accountant. So she asked, sir, jab conversion hua, whether it will be taxed as long-term capital gain or whether it will be taxed as income from other sources. The idea here is that, you know, she was always thinking about that thing. Let us have that analytical skill, that you know, that urge of, as I was saying, that inquisitiveness in us. And today's session will definitely help you achieve that. About the upcoming sessions, I think Rahul will brief you. I'll just tell you a very important session on 21st that we are having on the motivational. Janil Shah is a terrific speaker. I think, I hope you all have heard him before. So we have again limited participation physically. So if you want to register, do it as soon as possible. We open it today morning and we already have 55 registrations. So do it as far as possible. Yes, we will have to then close it down. And last but not the least, to all the subcommittee members who are present here and all the Vikasa committee members, I can only tell you one thing, and that is extraordinary, because the effort that you all have put in the last 1 week, this is the first mega event for all of them. And I can see each of the participants being so active in the group also. So thank you all for this wonderful reception to the new team. And I hope we'll have some wonderful times together. Thank you so much.